respected Swami Ji, Medical Director, Amrita Hospital, Cochin, Dr. Prem Nazir, President AHA India, Managing Director, Jammu and Kashmir Medical Supplies Corporation Limited, and Director of the new medical colleges in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir, Dr. Yashpal Sharma, members of the Board of Executive, Academy of Hospital Administration, faculty members and delegates from across the country, and dear students. At the outset, I wish to congratulate the organizers, the Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences and Research Center, Cochin, and the Academy of Hospital Administration, Noida, for conducting this conference with a very topical and a timely theme, namely the technology to heal and building synergies and delivering affordable healthcare. While going through the scientific program, I also realized that the program tends to focus on the emerging dynamics of digital health and technological challenges for ensuring quality, safety, affordability, and sustainable healthcare to people, including cybersecurity and the related jurisprudence as well. And I'm glad that it is also concentrating on synergizing all these areas, because the era of working in silos is over, and what is now called for is a more integrated approach. As all of us know, under Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, the government has been promoting these vital areas and also exclusively focusing on digital health care, which is evident from the Digital Health Mission, which was launched by the Honorable Prime Minister from the ramparts of the Red Fort during his Independence Day address. And therefore, be it the National Digital Health Mission, focusing on leveraging digital technology and providing seamless integration of healthcare systems, or be it the Ayushman Bharat that strives to provide affordable health to people, the Modi government is mobilizing all channels to ensure equitable healthcare that is accessible to one and all. And since we have recently gone through a catastrophic pandemic of COVID, which has made us realize our unexplored capacities and has brought out the best of the healthcare system, which India is capable of. And I can say that while addressing the pandemic, the challenges which were provided have been overcome in such a glorious manner. And with the vaccination drive having gone ahead so successfully and having also achieved the target of 100 crore vaccination in less than the expected time, India today stands as a frontline nation in the community of world, and Prime Minister Modi has been universally accepted as the most influential head of the state anywhere in the world. And therefore, I think this is an appropriate time to concentrate on these areas, because Prime Minister Narendra Modi himself takes a special care, also follows up the progress and status in each of these areas, be it the application of advanced technologies like robotics or cyber knife or nanomedicine or artificial intelligence in improved healthcare. The Modi government's policies support the process of making high and healthcare technology affordable to our people, which is evident from a number of schemes, including Ayushman Bharat, including Jan Arogya Kendras, and a host of similar other initiatives. Before I conclude, I would once again compliment the organizers, and I'm sure the effort that they have made will bear fruits. The conference will provide a very important platform for delegates from across the country and the world to interact with the experts from academia, industry, and the health providers in particular. I wish the conference all the success, and I shall be waiting to hear from the organizers some of the important outcomes and conclusions drawn during the discussion in the various sessions held in the course of the conference. Thank you very much. Thank you once again.